Hello everyone, welcome back. This is lecture 2, class 9th, subject English. This is our lecture 2 for chapter number 8 of Behive, that is Reach for the Top. And this is lecture number 2 for part 1 of this chapter, that is Santosh Yadav. We are going to discuss the summary, a brief summary of this chapter of part 1. Then we will discuss the character sketch of the main characters, value points of this chapter, title and message conveyed through this chapter, and then we will discuss in the end the homework solutions. That were the textual questions of this chapter, part 1, Santosh Yadav. Start with a brief summary of this chapter. Santosh Yadav was born to wealthy landowners in Jonia village of Rohtak district in Haryana. She was the youngest child, a sister to five brothers, a sister to five elder brothers. Due to the traditions, she was forced to study in the village school. Since childhood, she was opposed to the customs, preferred wearing shorts in opposition to the traditional dresses like salwar kameez. At the age of 16, she, like other girls in the village, she was forced to get married, but she resisted and insisted upon getting educated before getting married. She took admission in a school in Delhi, but her parents refused to support her. She accepted it and decided to work part-time to fund her schooling fee. Finally, her parents agreed to support her. So, like other girls, she was forced to get married at an early age, but her dreams and her determination did not let her to do so. Instead, she fought for herself and get herself enrolled in a good school in Delhi. Her father accepted her desire to get higher education. After high school, Santosh joined the Maharani College at Jaipur and lived at the Kasturba hostel. There she saw the villagers climb the Aravali hills and was curious to know what was at the other side of the hills. She joined a group of mountaineers there and hence undertook her first climbing expedition. So in front of her hostel only, she used to see many villagers, those who used to climb the Aravali hills, and thus seeing them daily made her to join their group once, as she was curious enough to know what was at the other side, and thus in this manner she took her first climbing expedition. Expedition means journey. She saved the life of a fellow climber named Mohan Singh by sharing her oxygen cylinder with him. She joined an Indo Nepalese woman expedition and climbed Everest twice, thus becoming the first woman in the world to climb the peak twice. So in this manner, when she pursued her career in education as well as in climbing, she joined an Indo-Nepalese woman expedition, and also she used to work as companion with her fellow climbers. And in this manner, she was the first woman in the world to climb the Mount Everest twice. Within 4 years, in 1992, she climbed Mount Everest. Her qualities of determination, physical and mental strength impressed her seniors. Her fellow climbers appreciated her concern for others and willingness to work in a team. So she was physically, mentally tough, and this quality of hers impressed her seniors as well. They appreciated her for concerning for others and also her willingness to work as a team with her fellow climbers. Santosh cannot describe the immense feeling of happiness and pride when she was on top of the world as she hoisted the Indian flag. She felt proud to be an Indian. Being an environmentalist, she brought down 500 kilograms of garbage from the Himalayas. Not only she was a good mountaineer, but she was also a good environmentalist, as she brought down 500 kilograms of garbage from the Himalayas, and this act of hers inspired others also to compensate in the clean environment, as Santosh Yadav did her best to do so. And also she said that she could not describe the feeling of happiness and proud when she was on the top of the world. Now let's discuss the main characters of this chapter. Santosh Yadav, of whose inspirational story has inspired many other women in the world. Santosh Yadav has been portrayed as a firm-willed, decisive, courageous, adventurous girl endowed with a rational mind and physical and mental toughness. Born in a small village of Haryana, Santosh Yadav had an independent temperament right from the beginning and wished to live life on her own terms. Santosh Yadav has been portrayed. So this character, this girl has been portrayed as a firm-willed, decisive. She started taking decision from the very beginning. She was courageous and also an adventurous girl. Blessed with physical and mental toughness, she always had an independent view of her life, how to live her life, and never let anyone to mold her or her opinions according to anyone else. She knew full well that her conservative family would pressurize her to adhere to the traditional way of life. But at the same time, she was aware that if she chose a correct and a rational path, she would be able to change others and win their support. So she knew that if she would come under the pressure of her conservative family, then it would not let her to live her own dreams. So she decided to change others and win their support instead of molding herself or her way of living her life. Santosh Yadav had the courage to oppose what she considered to be wrong. When her parents insisted that she should get married on turning 16 like other girls, she put her foot down. That means she did not agree and made it clear that her first priority was getting educated. Determined as she was, she got herself enrolled in a school in Delhi. When the parents threatened that they would not pay her school fees, she told them that she would work part-time to pay her own school fees. To pay for her own school fees, she would work part-time. Her parents had to finally relent before her determination. Later on, her iron will, that means her strong will, physical endurance and mental toughness helped her to first join Maharani College at Jaipur and then Nehru Institute of Mountaineering at Uttarkashi. Her hard work and determination, mental strength and physical fitness equipped her for undertaking the dangerous journey to reach Mount Everest, the top of the world. Successfully, not once but twice. So her determination and willpower made her achieve her goal and she became the first woman to reach Mount Everest twice. Santosh's parents. Santosh Yadav's parents were affluent but orthodox. Conservative landlords, they liked to live according to the prevailing customs in the society or in the family. However, whenever they tried to make Santosh toe the line set by traditions and the girl offered resistance, they yielded because they loved her from the core of their hearts and knew that she had chosen a correct and a rational path. Thus, Santosh kept on getting support from her parents, which in the long run helped her reach the zenith of glory. So her parents were orthodox and conservative, but they loved Santosh from the bottom of their heart and thus made her to achieve her goal in life, going against the traditional customs of the society. Value points. Santosh Yadav is one of the few women in the world to have climbed the Mount Everest twice. She first climbed the peak in May 1992 and then did it again in May 1993. She was born in 1969 in Rewari district of Haryana state in India and is an officer in Indo-Tibetan Border Police. She is an alumnus of Maharani College, Jaipur. Living in Kasturba Hostel, she joined Uttarkashi's Nehru Institute of Mountaineering. While studying, she prepared herself to climb two greatest peaks in life, namely mountaineering and Indian civil services, and was successful in both of them. So she prepared herself to climb to reach two goals in mountaineering world as well as in Indian civil services, and thus was successful in both of them. She prepared for her IAS exams in a hostel provided by Indian Mountaineering Federation at Connaught Place, Delhi. Her brother is an officer in the Indian Army. She was also conferred Padma Shri Award in 2000. So she was conferred with Padma Shri Award in 2000 and also prepared for her IAS exams side by side. Now let's discuss the theme of this chapter. Reach for the top is based on the theme that success comes to those who dare and do. This theme runs throughout the account of Santosh Yadav's education, training and success as a woman mountaineer in a country where discrimination against women is rampant. That means a country where discrimination is quite common and has been prevailing since ages. Santosh defied all odds, customs, traditions and prejudices to script her phenomenal success through hard work, persistent efforts, focus on the goal and mental and physical toughness. Santosh has really reached the highest top that a woman mountaineer could reach, not just once but twice. She is a wonderful role model to emulate. So she turned out to be a great source of inspiration and a role model for every woman who are pressurized under the class of traditional customs. Let's discuss the aptness of the title. The title Reach for the Top is an appropriate title for the biographical feature on Santosh Yadav, both literally and metaphorically, means the mountain top, especially of Mount Everest. The top here, not only Everest, but also the pinnacle of glory. Santosh reached both the tops with elan, thanks to her sterling qualities of body and mind, and thanks also to the training and support she received. Pinnacle means top. So she reached the topmost point of glory and pride in her life. Reach for the top as an imperative phrase gives a call to the readers to do their best and strive to achieve excellence and glory in their own area of interest through hard work, persistent efforts, the constancy of purpose, strong will and meticulous planning. Message. Reach for the top conveys the message that one must set one's eyes on the stars and strive hard to achieve the goal. Through hard work, determination and constant and persistent efforts, instead of complaining against the ills in society, one can dare to change the systems and shape one's own destiny. And once one has achieved great heights, one must shoulder the responsibility to achieve success and glory in their own areas of interest, just like Santosh Yadav has done. Now let's discuss the homework solutions. First question, why was the holy man who gave Santosh's mother his blessings surprised? So the holy man was surprised because her grandmother sought blessings for a daughter. In the society, most of the people ask the seers to bless for a son. Question number 2. Give an example to show that even as a young girl, Santosh was not ready to accept anything unreasonable. She used to wear shorts and not the traditional dresses meant for girls. So this is an example that clearly reflects that she was not ready to accept anything. Next, why was Santosh sent to the local school? She was sent to the local school in line with the prevailing custom in the family. When did she leave home for Delhi and why? She left home for Delhi to get proper education and she was 16 at that time. Why did Santosh's parents agree to pay for her schooling in Delhi and what mental qualities of Santosh are brought into light by this incident? Her parents got ready because she informed them of her plans to earn money by working part-time to pay her school fees. How did Santosh begin to climb mountains? She wished to climb mountains when she watched villagers from her room going up the hill and suddenly vanishing after a while. And then she decided to join a group of mountaineers and get herself enrolled in a course at Uttarkashi's Institute of Mountaineering, and thus she began climbing. What incidents during the Everest expedition show Santosh's concern for her teammates? That is shown when she saved the life of a fellow climber, Mohan Singh, by sharing her oxygen cylinder with him. What shows her concern for the environment? She brought down 500 kilograms of garbage, and that shows her concern for the environment. How does she describe her feelings at the summit of the Everest? She was full of happiness and pride when she was literally on top of the world. As she unfurled the Indian flag, she felt proud of being an Indian. It was a spiritual moment for her. Santosh Yadav got into the record books both times she scaled Mount Everest. What were the reasons? The first time that she was the youngest woman, and second time when she got herself recorded in the books, she became the first woman to climb the Everest twice. Now your homework is that you have to read this chapter part 1 Santosh Yadav thoroughly and complete your textual questions in your FAIR notebook after matching your answers with the solutions.